Here are the bed bugs that we found in our room. We captured four of them. We killed two, which unfortunately we squished trying to capture, and they were filled with blood. So this is lovely, lovely stuff.